shale. Now, the thing is, once you release the pressure, the hydraulic pressure, of course, the shale closes back up. So what they do is they use fracking sand to keep the tiny little fractures in that shale open. What is fracking sand? It is pelletized and tiny little pellets of aluminum. So what they do is they take bauxite, they hydroxide it under pressure, and then turn it into crystals. And you can take those crystals of various sizes. Opens it up, allows the ferritin.